Mic checks out. Webcam's in the upper right corner. All right, I'm good to go. Good morning. Just getting some pinball going. Hoping to do as good as I did yesterday or the day before. I can't remember which one. No, I think it was yesterday. Yeah, I did all right most of the games I played. I even beat the high score on Whitewater, which was completely unexpected. That's one of those tables where I usually only last maybe a few minutes, so that came as a total surprise. But anyway, here we go. And as always, I play random tables, and unless I have a good reason for doing so, I never repeat the same one twice.
I would break your puny body in two.
I started off with a bad table. Worst outlanes ever. I can recall maybe one time yesterday that the ball actually went into the in lane and not the out lane that it almost always does.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
Now I'm playing racquetball.
And now, Dan Under
voices the kid.
Relax, kid. You won't feel a thing for a week.
It'll be on the outlines before you know it.
You're as tough as you have to fight. Better than that to fight me.
Always want to go for the door prize for the skill shot.
Ladies and gents, Dan Under voices the kid.
Just like a boomerang, you return.
That didn't register.
Knock his block off, kid!
How about
my god, it went in the end lane. That's twice.
This is it! Punch his face! You've done it!
What pretty little star.
Rusty Yibitov voices the kid.
I would break your puny body in two.
You would go to an out lane and be knocked out.
Get back in there, kid! Careful, kid! Careful!
Wow, three times!
Punch his jaw!
Oh, not that time.
You lose the end.
Torture will go to Arling. My crappy Russian accent.
Ah!
Wow, 4 times. Today's my lucky day. Oh, 5 times!
And now,
there must have been an update to this game that removed the magnets from the side of the table. Or sides, I should say.
You want more, Punchkis? That worked! Boomski!
6?
Shake it off, kid, come on!
I almost felt something.
Enough with the pun!
Finish him off! Now you've got him! You've done it!
I have failed the motherland!
Okay. Fun while it lasted. Wow.
Whoa, not bad, kid.
Yeah, I beat my record for time played. Not by much, but at least I lasted longer than a few minutes.
And then, I was on the case.
So-so on this one. It's got a useful
somebody
ball save, because,
quick.
The ball starts pretty much right in
and
front
then,
of the flippers.
I was on the case.
It isn't like some other games, like Attack from Mars. The ball save starts the moment you plunge the ball, but it gets stuck up in the bumpers. But by the time the ball gets down up in the bumpers and gets down to your flippers, the ball stays pretty much run out.
Follow that cab.
Multi-ball. Already.
Freeze, clown boy.
And whoever does that guy's voice is underpaid.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Jackpot.
Jackpot. I'm impressed. I looked up and saw Lady Jackpot with all her beauty. Get in the cab.
Oh, so that's a loop.
Tell me more about Trixie.
Trixie is always nosing around at my personal affairs.
Take a cab.
This is a pain in the butt. The target changes every few seconds.
Hmm.
there, too. Got it. Oh, sure, now I get it.
Follow that cab.
There we go. Yeah, now I get it.
Get in the cab.
Is that you?
And then I was on the case.
Twice.
Tell me more about Victoria.
I've dug up some real dirt on Victoria. Like, Victoria had an ongoing affair with Tony.
Victoria's a suspect.
Tell me more about Victoria.
In between husbands, Victoria comes around.
That's a girl who knows how to keep busy. Gee, I wonder if it's Victoria.
Sorry, I have an alibi.
Oh, must be between husbands.
Hey, taxi. Extra ball. Tell me more about Tony.
I'm afraid Tony is not the trustworthy
sort.
Guess
I'm assuming he's a suspect then.
Thank you.
No! Okay, I guess I should have nudged. Splat.
Somebody come quick!
He's all over the floor.
And then, I was on the case.
I'm sure the janitor was as well.
Hop on the train. Come on, baby, come on.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll say. Yeah. I think you have to... You probably have to... win the game on this pinball machine. I probably bust all four suspects or something. Then you have to beat Ultimate One in order to get that high score.
Quiet on the set!
More and more, this table's growing on me. I mean, it's almost as good as TX Sector, which is probably one of my two all-time favorite tables. Same with Medieval Madness. But, just like the way the table looks and stuff. But as far as actually playing it, I
light,
never last long.
Camera, action. Roll.
I got screwed. It was supposed to fall in that hole up there. Like that. Whoops. I keep forgetting sometimes it's not always good to use this flipper. Great work.
Roll. Ready, set, draw.
Gotta keep hitting that center drop target. Which ain't gonna happen. Damn, am I playing championship bottom or what? Damn, it was like three times it went in the right outlane.
Return to battle, soldier!
Pretty random table. Once in a while, I do great on it, but for the most part, just mediocre.
This just the reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack from Mars!
Ha 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 ha!
We must build an atomic blaster!
Oh, yeah, this game's got some fairly weak flippers, too. Expect the ball to be hovering in the center of the playfield a lot.
Hey, you lobster! Watch out, man! They've got a big old beam! It will never work!
Well, seem to have that shot down. Outside of a barn. There. Sure, I'll make the ramps now.
Well done!
total annihilation!
Maybe not.
Woohoo! Muffinhead! Extra ball!
Oh, I can't ignore. Oh, robbed.
Help!
Get the troops ready.
Get the troops ready.
Suck at this. Auto fire doesn't fire enough. I could probably shoot the damn thing manually faster than that.
Not you again!
Shoot again!
Oh, guess I couldn't go in the unlane, I had to bounce out. Locked on target.
Missile locked on target.
Weak. There we go. Weak.
Not you again.
I'm the freaking new champion, man.
Okay.
with the USA.
Outrageous!
And it's the ball slip, buddy. Ooh, save that one.
You some ugly marks. Total annihilation!
All right.
Woo-hoo! Extra ball!
Whoa, that came out of the hole wrong.
Another extra ball.
Uh-oh, it's starting to get good.
Hey, Pat, Wrinklehead.
Yeah, back in you go.
We are invincible.
Get your hands off me!
All four of them.
The Martians are straightening the Tower of Pisa!
One more for Multiball. Call in and get a warning out of that. Get out of that one.
Shoot again!
21. I'm about halfway there. Weak. Should be multi-ball. Damn cord.
Weak.
Not you again!
Give it on. Come on.
Don't.
Watch out, man! They've got a big old beam!
Madness had that line too. Got it. And a possibility to march multi-ball on top of it.
I hate Martians.
Really? Damn. Ball doesn't drain within seconds.
Destroy the
had that happen yesterday.
Watch out, man.
I forget which game though.
Big old beam.
Probably off Whitewater.
Germany is victorious!
Oh, good.
We must finish them off! Let's take their ship and attack Mars!
Yes, because we already know how alien technology works.
It will never work.
Ah, here's the accelerator. Here's the steering wheel. Ah, here's the brakes.
Get every available man. Use the atomic blaster, now! Whistles on standby.
So close.
I am the Black Knight.
Huh, just like the old Black Knight, only with a cheering section.
I am the Black Knight.
Ah! up that ramp. My God, I got it. No, I can't. My God, I did it. You're actually right for once. You can do it, you can do it. Try to get in the ramp and the ball just kind of plink goes in the all in or goes down the middle. Right by me. Put an asterisk next to that one. Let's try it again. There we go. Multiball. Maybe. Got them up here.
Stand up and fight.
Much for that. Save. One hell of a ball. Damn it. Yeah, the other three are ball. The other three balls are gonna drain just like that. Okay, maybe I should have nudged it back. Like I said. Multi-ball, all you had to do was take the drawbridge down once, but each subsequent multi-ball, every ball you lock just comes back up, so that's why it's really important to get the jackpot on your first multi-ball.
No way.
Told you. Oh my god! I think in order to get that, you have to get the King's Ransom here. I still don't know how you do that. I'm guessing for each jackpot you get, it adds a letter. I'm guessing. How do you get my name up? I already got like fourth and third.
Give me your money.
Okay. I'm guessing you have to get up. Each jackpot lights a letter. Which time do you on that one? Oh, okay, so. Okay. So basically, lower the drawbridge first, and then get those green rollovers up there. Mediocre at best. Once in a while I do good, but that's rare. Take down the drop targets. Got some championship pub outlands over here. Jesus. Well, it's like demonic championship pub right here.
You can't win!
Oh, Tomcat F14. It's a pretty fun game here. It's fun and fast. Sometimes I'll play this game twice just because I like it. I've also played this on the PS4 too. Except when it does that. There's no ball save on this, so that's kind of why I don't rate this table higher. Oh, it's a 50k hot streak.
Hey, you can't win! Come on.
by me. Oh, bad nudge. I might. This might take me a few tries so I can really get going. Plunger malfunction. I got it all the way to the back.
Come on.
Sometimes you can get in that hole twice in a row. Oh. Balls lit. Nudge, Joe. He's got an extra ball.
You can't win. No, no.
I suck. Some extra ball that was.
Fire!
closely. Got it. A little unorthodox about it, but I got it. Which means I'll follow the train almost immediately after. Quit! I suck. Right loop for what's possible. Left, Joe, not up. Pretty good yesterday. That was a fluke. Usually this is a short table for me. Got it back. Damn it, y'all. Watch all my time get pissed away. LTP, y'all. God. Nope. That's the big reason why I can't get anywhere on this table. That broadside of the barn right in the way. That right there. Away. Just like that. Instead of nudging left to right, I nudge up. Some crappy reflexes I got. It had him in fifth. Okay. Now the old school version.
I will.
This could be another short table.
My enemy.
That helps. And I have to nudge the table, I have to nudge it right when it goes down one of these ramps. Otherwise, it will go straight down the middle. And got lucky there. Nice! That's a one in a million shot. Like that. Ball, multi-ball, and they're all in the open play field here. This is what I used to do back when I had this on the PS2. Save you, doofus.
One enemy cannot fight.
A hole in one!
Okay. Usually I do so-so on this table. Sometimes I do great, but for the most part, maybe about 5 minutes or so.
This just ain't gonna be your day.
Sometimes we'll also say, he addresses the ball. Hello, ball.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Look out! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Bet you can't do it again.
Can't take much more!
I can't either.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Oh, your eyes are covered.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? That was a
perfect
good shot.
Hey, it just hit me. This is a Gottlieb pinball machine. I didn't know that. I thought it was like Bally.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole. Looks like you need some serious help. That's incredible! Look out!
Damn.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Shoot for the volcano!
Yeah.
Oh!
slide to the right for an extra ball.
Yep. Robbed.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Oh, almost.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Gotta let that roll. Damn!
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? In case you don't know, you blew it. It's mulligan time!
Okay, I gotta sit up. Way to nudge. It was rolling so far straight down the middle. It looked like it was gonna go right there, straight down the middle. I don't know which direction to nudge when that happens.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
I did all right on this yesterday, but usually I don't. We'll see you this time.
I'm Captain Bizarre! I'm on the high from the party zone! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Take it away! It's a wrap attack! It's your name, Dave. Yeah! It's a hoedown.
Party animals.
How you doing?
Looking so good.
Bop,
until you drop.
Howdy, dude. Yeah. Oh, Dr. Dude.
Hey, boys and girls, it's happy hour. Fill her up with rocket fuel and blast off through the ozone.
Got it. Got it twice. Oh, get him all. Yes.
Is that guy dead?
Replay, which doesn't mean diddly squats since this table already has a replay one. Change speeds on me. The table definitely hit me with a fastball there. Wouldn't be my idea of a good time. I want to say this table here is the first of the get the flashing checkpoints or hit the flashing shots in order. I can't think of a better sentence than that. You got to start with you have to hit here first, then you have to go here second, have to go here third. You have to go here fourth. No, let me wait for the table to come back down. You have to get here fifth, then sixth. Then I believe you have to... I think checkpoint seven was the right in lane. And after you do all that, you go up here to end it. And I think that's pretty much what this whole game is about. And it is way easier said than done.
Checkpoint one. Checkpoint two.
Okay, that looks all right. Okay, maybe not.
Checkpoint two.
Got the credit for it anyway. Oh, get up there.
Checkpoint four.
It's gonna call on the right all lane, or right in lane, I mean. In order to get, I think the only way to get this, if I'm guessing right, you have to go up here, but it shares a spot with a spinner over here. More often than not, this is where I end up going up. That's where I end up going.
Thank you.
There it is.
Hey, it just hit me. These are all hurry-ups. Okay. Makes sense. It's a racing game. Now I gotta hit that target over here. Easier said than done. Got it. Okay, now I gotta get the right in lane. Yeah, get back in there. Give me another chance. For a moment. I might do it after this game's over, but I'm really debating on it. Because when I see the ball that's about to go straight down the middle and drain on me, my reflection is to go, it seems to be going up and left. Problem is, though, I want to nudge it left or right, not up. Because that basically postpones the inevitable. The inevitable for a moment. But problem is, instinctively, I always go up and left or up and right. The game's registering it as up, not both up and right at the same time. I think that's what's going on with it. I'm seriously debating on disabling the nudge upward, though, because I very rarely use it. It's either left, right, or down. Back in the upper left corner. There we go. And that's what you got. That's what the game's all about. You gotta keep doing that over and over. So I should be saying, you gotta hit all the hurry-ups. Unless there's something I'm missing here. 25 mil. Which, that's what I'm gonna do. No, I wanna see instructions. Oh. I think I might have done that already. I don't remember what I did to do it, though. Fuel. Oh, this game has it, too. Okay, I was kind of suspicious of that. It's just like, Centaur and, Flight 2000. You have to make F-U-E-L in order. Yes! And, I want to see if I can do it here. I want to make it a favorite of mine. Doesn't look like you can.
Hurry, hurry! Step right up!
Of course, the skill shot's kind of wonky. I might have the core player this one again.
Hey, yo! Step right up! Ride the Ferris wheel!
Almost. Got robbed on that one. Might have to poor player this. Like T Sector. It's just like T Sector. Or no, TX Sector, excuse me. Freaking awesome table, but the ball drains so damn often you hardly ever see any of it. Yes, more than Adam's Family. Adam's Family has more features than you can shake a stick at. You don't see most of it, I mean. It's like wasted effort on their part. Jackpot flip, but I won't get it. Damn it! I know I should have nudged. This is pretty much the pattern I have to do in order to get the jackpot. Cyclone, then Ferris wheel. Good chance. Nope. That's where I don't want to go. Yeah. There it is. Get in there. Oh, shouldn't have notched it. It was sitting right over the inlane like that, but it was kind of bouncing in and out. I had to make a judgment call, because it could have gone either way. And it looks like, in the skill shot, those are one-way gates. So, what that means is you're way better off undershotting it than you are overshooting it.
Hey, yo!
There I went, did it again. Really blowing some judgment calls. Too much. Way too much.
Ride the Ferris wheel!
That's a hard as hell shot to make too, that funhouse. Super narrow and there's like bumpers next to it. If you miss, you get punished. Over all of them.
Right.
Ah, robbed. Got it. Jeez. And I believe it's the bumpers that increase the Ferris wheel bonus. Zulch.
We have a winner! Ride the Ferris wheel!
Twice in a row now. I'll get Zilch here.
The money it takes your chances.
Robbed. Lots of loot. Gotta get getting that Ferris wheel. There we go.
Thank you.
Jackpot slip. Oh, get in there. Purely an accident. And that drains immediately after. What a good that did me.
We have a winner!
Recently, I've been doing pretty good on this, and I totally crushed a high score recently, but, so, I'm definitely not going to be beating it this time around.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess.
Oh, Master, rub the lamp.
I cannot be defeated.
The Tale of the Flying Horse.
Go, the gold spindle.
Oh, this one. Massive pain in the butt.
Wonderful.
Oh, robbed. Shoot down the jewel.
Jewel of the statue.
Hurry up.
Feel the power.
Oh, nice.
Desert is now yours. Alibaba.
Spell destiny. Shoot for the golden thimble.
Prepare to run.
Another not very fun mission.
I have big points for you.
The first ball is locked. The second ball is locked.
Strike the genie for multi ball.
Got it. And the reason why is this lamp here is positioned out of the way.
Here it comes.
I got an extra register.
It's
Oh! I came from out of nowhere.
My ruby is yours. Wonderful. Amazing.
Gotta get in that make-a-wish hole. There we go. I should be able to collect two jewels now, rather than just one.
Treasure is now before you.
The jewel of the key.
Small slide. Gotta get that right loop.
The tale of Scheherazade.
Go, the gold finger. The bizarre hold.
Wake up, Joe. No, I'm talking to myself out loud. I must be getting ticked.
You earned this one. Shoot for the golden finger. Star. Great shot.
Got it. Probably not gonna get this one. Ooh, got it. That lamp was all white, so it's just gonna get in the way.
The cycle.
And the left loop does have a habit of draining straight down the middle too. Damn it.
Shoot again.
Right loop. Fire there, shooting star.
Never.
Star Rescue.
Let me out of here! Shoot the golden symbol!
I have a surprise for you!
Shoot the golden symbol!
Damn, it bounced.
Hurry!
Got an extra ball in the right loop. Damn, I can't hit the ramp. Got the extra ball. Got him.
You did it. I'm all yours.
And just like Bowser, you'll be back. Oh, Mario Aladdin has to go. We'll rescue her again.
Thieves.
Yeah, hurry up.
Shoot map. You big blue bully. Throw the fireball.
Got it. Oh, that'll help.
Ball one is locked.
Wonderful.
No.
Two is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball. Amazing.
And I'm nudging the wrong way too. Kinda got robbed.
Attack the genie. Wonderful.
Looks like he's got a scrotum on his chin.
Multi-ball.
Get him again. That's three.
Look out! Banish the genie.
Yeah, these loops have a real serious issue with that. Sometimes they just go straight down the drain.
That was wicked.
possess the jewel of the desert. The Tale of Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the left passage. You must battle the genie.
That's a very hard loop to get to. Left loop.
Shoot round to the left. Great shot.
Have I got a lump for you?
It's kind of a bad bounce on the flipper. I hate when he has that slingshot shot for it. Just a flipper. That's gonna help.
The treasure is now before you.
You now possess the jewel of the rocks.
Hurry up, which I'm probably not gonna get. Oh, well, my friend, too.
Hurry up.
Nope. I hate it when it does that. I could have sworn I hit that. There we go.
You're me. I am now free of that.
You now possess the jewel of Scheherazade.
Yes!
I have big points for you.
Is that special or an extra ball?
A new ball for you.
Oh, Rob!
Great shot.
One more pair of multi-ball.
You've earned this one.
The Tale of the Flying Hawk.
Kinda messed that up.
Go for the gold symbol.
Amazing. Oh, bad nudge.
Glorious.
The jewel of the statue is now yours.
This genie is powerful.
The tale of Ali Baba.
Spell, get him. Shoot for the golden genie.
Ah! Done in some other games I've played. I do great for a while, then for some reason the game decides, oh, the luck has run out. The rest of the ball is drained within seconds. When I had this on a PS2, I'm pretty much a master of it. These days, I don't know what happened. Going up the center ramp. Just can't go wrong going up that alleyway either. Plunger issue. Basically means the ball's gonna drain over there again. On the other side. Central Park, I'm guessing. Nope. this one here, it might take me a few tries, but, the game doesn't really get going until, right here, while it's up here. You have to clear each of these out 6 times to get... Because every time you do that, the, target value thingy goes up one. You have to get them up to a special, and then thereafter, every time you clear out a bank, you get an extra ball. And you could have up to 15 extra balls in one game, so... You pretty much have to get to that level in order to really do anything in this game, so... Probably gonna take me multiple tries. Guess I should have nudged. You also want to try to keep it up there in the bumpers as long as possible. Perfect. And that's what you're shooting for with the flippers. The left and right rollovers. Ball. Oh, bad call. Perfect. Nudge. Now, barring mishap, like not getting my extra ball, I should be able to be here a while. Yeah, there we go. Damn it. I guess that will work. That's another thing you want to avoid, if possible. Sometimes you hold the flipper up and the ball just whoosh, go right under it. Happens more than I care to admit. Lucky. Oh, I needed to go on that one. Oh, brain farted on that one. Get my extra ball. Oh, no more extra balls. This is the one shot to avoid right here. Otherwise, it's pretty much like playing racquetball. Every time you hit the drop targets, it pushes back. But if it goes in here, it goes in the lower level. Down there, you have to complete a bank. You have to complete a bank of drop targets. Otherwise, if it goes out, it drains. Wanted to avoid.
Accelerated.
think this might be another game where the drop targets have to be taken down in order. Get out of there. The game's decided that my luck has run out. Time to drain the rest of them. Just like that. What? I completed all the goals on this. And I bet I did all of them on this game, too. Goes one after the other. Yep, one while it lasted. sure which one's mine. 1.8, I just beat the high score. Never get far on this one.
We have a vehicle trapped in Wash on Shapiro Road.
They're climbing off the roof!
Female occupant is on top of vehicle.
I want ball drains like that, I don't. I can deal with my wife, but she's in.
Lay your wife down and try to keep her calm.
Get a doctor here quick.
Yeah, that's what I like to do with my wife when she's 9 months pregnant. I like driving out in the middle of freaking nowhere.
Please remain calm, sir. Can you assist?
This is Chopper One. I'm lower than John's alike.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident at Route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
Go off! Break the windshield. We're cutting the top off the vehicle. Back additional medic unit, please.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic unit.
TD 90.
Call
311. 911.
I'm on
Topanga
Canyon Road. The whole area is on fire. I can't go any further, and I have to get
one.
Chopper 1, need a water drop
in
Topanga Canyon area.
Are you carrying? Are you carrying wood and gasoline in the back of your car, too, lady? This here is a real problem. I can't hardly see the ball going down. I know I couldn't have gotten first. Fifth. I've already played this once already. A four-player version, even.
Shiver me timbers!
Awesome game right here, but just like Class of 1812, I don't get very far on it. In fact, what I'm gonna go ahead and do...
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
Let your aim be true.
That part is a pain in the butt.
One letter.
Shoot for broadside.
just like Junkyard, it's got that shot way up in the middle there. Roll hard to get to.
It's another chance.
Damn, I'm overshooting the skill shot too.
Coming back at ya, matey. Prepare to return fire!
Must be playing championship pub or something.
Oh, got it.
Shoot for the ramp.
Hit the ramp, Freddy. It'll probably go down in your lane instead.
My god, it didn't go out.
Shoot the broadside! Coming back at ya, matey!
I think I need to buy a new controller wire. Oh, way too early.
Swing from the rigging!
Finally.
Come
Watch his face, Spacey! Ah, wait. Wrong game. Aw, man. Joe, you suck. Some monkey ball that was. Those are things. And then the scurvy lion that cannot play pinball with crap. Playing class of 18 gold, matey!
Give him a broadside, mate!
You went from losing!
One better! Shoot the broadside!
Man, I am sucking.
Boys.
Yeah, finally.
Two letters. Video mode. Swim, ya bilge rat.
I gotta make it. Man, I need rapid fire on this controller. Ah!
Oh. Whoop, mess that up. Just barely. I just knocked out that goal. Nudge. I need to get on the broadside, I think. Or maybe not. Ball, multi-ball. Oh, I've said this before in other games, but very important, always stick it out. Because if you look at my score right now, 45 mil, fourth player. I don't do what some other people do, like, they get a bad first ball and they just reset the game and start over. Uh-uh. Stick it out, because you never know when you're going to get a good ball like the one I've got.
Damn it.
Damn microphone. Well, so much for that. Yum. Hang on, I gotta stretch my legs out. I'm guessing jackpot's in the front. No, it's left ramp. Damn it! Big mistake there. Despite my constant suckiness and my complaining about it and getting all mad and ticked off, one thing I don't do is quit. I guess because you never know. You might actually get a good ball out of it. You might actually have a good ball, but like I've said before, you can't hit the ball if you don't swing. Of course. Still can't make the damn high scores. I already played this one. Oh, that was a big shot. Simple table. Take down all the drop targets, followed by the 8-ball, preferably in that order. Player this one. That 8-ball hole is deceptively hard to hit, because I've literally just rolled over it so many times. It's like playing golf. You basically have to putt the ball into it. I'm not even gonna bother.
Join the circus.
Yeah, this'll be another short one. I think I did good, maybe once or twice, and even then, it wasn't like a completely entire game or anything.
Get ready for the greatest pinball on earth!
Oh.
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marvel.
Very dangerous loop right here. Whether you go left to right or right to left, it almost always heads straight for the middle. It's like Black Knight. You have to... Oh, shoot, that was video mode. It's like Black Knight. You have to nudge the table when it comes out. Can't now. Oh, got lucky.
Player one.
shoot the left rail.
I thought it already was.
Let's review your circus ability.
Or lack thereof.
Player one.
There we go. And another unique feature of this table is that bone balloon, the flashing bumper on the right. You have to hit it. Never seen that in any other game. This bumper right here. Ah, Joe!
Ring one.
Damn it. Slingshot took it at the last moment. I'll flip a ram shot. Should be multi-ball now.
High wire multi-ball!
Ah! Oh, just that one. I thought all three were gonna drain. Well, completed all the basic goals. Yeah. What the hell am I...
That was serious pinball action.
Okay, there it was.
I am the Ringmaster. Do you still want to play? I think you've had enough for today.
Give it time, Ringmaster. Ball's training on this game pretty quick.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
Skill shot.
Stop that.
Incredible.
Skill shot.
I can juggle two balls all day. Ow! Ooh.
Do your worst.
Like I said, that's a dangerous loop. Extra ball out of it.
And the judges score?
Damn. Most improved player.
Same player shoots again.
Oh. What I was trying to do on the last ball.
Au revoir. Arrivederci. Adios. Goodbye.
Sayonara.
Stop that!
What are you doing?
Welcome to the sideshow. I now award you.
I can juggle three of these.
Should be multi-ball.
Yep. Juggler multi-ball.
Oh, fastball. Goes down the middle. Nothing to cry about. All over. Third or second? Oh, I took third. I got number one? Wait, I gotta see this. No? I got time for one more.
I am in your control.
And this will be a short one. Unless I can keep making the ramps over and over, I ain't gonna last long. And to this day, I still can't figure out that skill shot. No.
Now I
Oh. Gotta get on the ramp. Damn it. Oh, got it anyway. Gonna do it for me. Gotta eat some breakfast and gotta shower, shave, and all that other good stuff. So I'm thinking about posting the same thing on Twitter, but if I also offer anybody some pinball advice, always stick it out. Don't just have a crappy first ball and it sucks and you start all over again. You just stick with it. That last Black Rose game I played, that was exactly what happened. I stuck it out in that last player, last ball, I ended up kicking some major butt. You never know what's gonna happen. You never know when it's gonna happen, so. But with that, I'll bid you adieu. See you next time.